I know you're eager to get started, so how about we get calibrated? In front of you is the control deck. Your Wave Rider is outfitted with three of these, but for now we'll only be using one. Right now it's displaying the backing track and musical stems unique to this soundscape. Try activating a few more stems by touching them with a stick and pressing the T button. Looks like that's working. How about we switch things up before we continue? Switch to the groove track.
Excellent.
Looks like the backing track is fully functional and online. Next, let's make sure your gems are functioning properly. The controls on each deck are determined by the gem currently slotted into it. You can pick up a gem by touching it with the end of your stick and holding the T button. To release the gem, just release the T button. The old kits are the most commonly used instruments. Great job! You can also record your own sequence by holding the move button as you play. Let's make sure that's working before we move on. Hold the move button to record a sequence as you play the orbs. Afterwards, you can use the T button to edit your work in the sequencer. Use the T button to place and remove notes. Hold the move button to record a sequence as you play the orbs. Afterwards, you can use the T button to edit your work in the sequencer. Use the T button to place and remove notes. Hold the move button to record a sequence as you play.
Nice job!
Sequencer and orb kits are online, Electronaut. If you're satisfied with your sequence, slot in the backing track gem and switch to the next track so we can move forward. Pick up the backing track gem using the T button and slot it back into your central deck. Pick up the backing track gem using the T button and slot it back into your central deck. Pick up the backing track gem using the T button and slot it back into your central deck. Select the break track to continue.
Excellent.
Perfect. There's just one more thing to go over, and then we can cut you loose, Electronaut 1. You'll see another gem is loaded in. This is the FX Cube. This will allow you to modify and modulate the soundscape in exciting new ways. Slot it in and
great!
The FX Cube will alter the audio with a variety of effects. Point the stick into the cube and hold the T button.
Perfect!
You can also draw a path through the FX Cube to keep your hands free and create cool audio transitions. Try putting your stick in the cube and this time hold the move button. While holding the move button, move your hand around, then release.
Nice job!
Great. You know, we've also got some other effects attached to the cube. Why don't you switch over to the glitch mode and I'll show you. Look for the middle button on the bar below the FX cube.
Great work!
Now, let's experiment. Great job! FX are online, Electronaut 1. Doing great! Biometrics, you're all tuned in, Electronaut 1, and I've been given the go-ahead to unlock the rest of the soundscapes accessible from the main station. Your mission, as an Electronaut, is to delve into the soundscapes on board your Wave Rider and discover new sights and sounds. This mission is one of discovery and experimentation. So get out there and explore. Whenever you're ready, press the triangle button on your left hand to bring up the menu. From there, you can select a new soundscape or return back to the station. I recommend you head back to the station and try the other soundscapes, but you can play around here for a while. Just point your right hand toward the option you want to select and press the T button. The mission is in your hands now, Electronaut One. Good luck. Whenever you're ready, press the triangle button on your left hand to bring up the menu. From there, you can select a new soundscape or return back to the station. I recommend you head back to the station.
Thank you. Thank you.